I say unto you, ye will know at that day that ye cannot be saved, for there can be no man saved except his garments are washed white. Yea, his garments must be purified until they are cleansed from all stain through the blood of him whom it has been spoken of by our fathers, who should come to redeem his people from their sins.